Musician, producer, clothing designer Kanye West has said that he is $53 million in debt. He flooded Twitter with open pleas for help. Facebook's Mark Zuckerberg, Alphabet Google's Larry Page, and others. There is now a GoFundMe page where people can make donations and, quote, get Kanye out of debt. For more than $1,200, by the way, has been raised. Now, $53 million for Kanye, that is twice his income. For the average American, that's basically a standard amount of debt, by the way, if a person holds a mortgage or a student loan. Tangent Capital Managing Partners, Bob Rice is with me now. So, Bob, I mean, more Americans are in debt. I mean, Kanye, he's just like us, right?
Yeah, twice as much in debt as he has income, very, very standard. But it really matters to people because, you know, the average American family spends 10% of its budget just on interest payments, money that just goes out the door for no good purpose.
Okay, so what is the best way then to clarify that, to make that situation better?
Well, of course, credit card debt is the real evil one for lots of reasons. You're not getting much for it in the one case, and the interest rates are very high in the other. So one thing that is becoming more and more popular, and a lot of people don't yet know about it, very interesting, is you can go online to sites like Prosper or Lending Club, these peer-to-peer lending websites. You can borrow money there for about half as much interest as it costs you on your credit card. So you can pay down 16 or 18% debt with 7 or 8% debt, and that really cuts those annual bills. Now, the trick is, when you do that, you then have to actually pay off that Prosper or Lending Club loan and not just re-lever your old credit cards.
Okay, so good advice there. And another time I want to ask you about student loans, because we know this is a huge part, and even Kanye was tweeting about that. Bob Rice, thank you very much.